morning, children. My name is Shravanti. I'm your science teacher. Today science class for first class. Already previous class first lesson is completed. So what is the first lesson? My body parts and sense organs. Today second lesson. What is the second lesson? Our basic needs. So this is the basic needs organism. So what are the basic needs we want? Food, clothes, water, home or shelter, sunlight, air. Okay, now these are the main basic needs for human. So when we feel hungry, so we have to eat something. When it rains, we need a shelter. So to protect ourselves from heat, cold, rain, we need clothes. These are the clothes. So we protect ourselves from heat, cold, and rain. We need clothes. All of these are basic needs. So have a look, ma. This is the basic needs of organism. So food, clothes, water, home and shelter, sunlight, air. These are the main basic needs. Food, air, water, sunlight. Here also water, air, sunlight. Okay. So these are the for human. These for animals and these for trees. Okay, now once again all of you look at the textbook, ma. All of you open your textbook, page number 8. So once again look at this, ma. Here human. So human basic needs enti, ma? What are they? Food, clothes, water, home and shelter, sunlight, air. Next, animals. Food, water, air, habitat. Habitat means shelter. Next, sunlight. Next, water, air, sunlight. These for trees. Okay, now. So now let's learn about basic needs of human beings. We are human beings. So what are the basic needs we want? So first, food. Okay, now. Food makes strong and healthy. It gives us energy to study and play. Some foods help us grow. So milk, fish, eggs and pulses are some which help us to grow. Some foods gives us energy. Rice, sugar, butter, roti and bread gives us energy. Which food gives us energy? Rice, roti, butter, sugar and bread gives us energy. Some foods keeps us healthy. What are they? Fruits, vegetables keeps us healthy. Okay, now. Fruits and vegetables keeps us healthy. So we must have our meal at a fixed time. So we take breakfast in the morning. We have lunch in the afternoon. We have dinner at night. Okay, now. So we have some fixed time. So for our meals, so we have breakfast in the morning. We have lunch in the afternoon. Next, we have dinner at night. Okay. We eat how many times? Three times. Okay, now. Once again, ma, look at food. Human beings. Food gives us strong and healthy. We know that food gives us strong and healthy. Some food help us to grow. So which food help us to grow? Milk, eggs. Milk, eggs, fish. These are help us to grow. Next, some foods are gives us energy. What are they? Roti, rice, chapati. Roti, rice, sugar, butter. These are help us give us energy. Next, some food help us healthy body. So what are they? Vegetables and fruits. These are healthy. Next, so we must have our breakfast, our meals for one for day. So what are breakfast in the morning and lunch in the afternoon, dinner at night. Daily we take meals how many times? 3 times. Okay, na? Next year. Food carpet, right? Next year. Milk. A complete food. Milk is a complete food. So, milk keeps our bones and teeth strong. Milk helps our bones and teeth strong. Okay. It also gives us many important nutrients which keeps us healthy and fit. So it also gives us many important nutrients which keep us healthy and fit. So we must drink at least 8 glasses of water per day. Okay, now so we must drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. So it is very important for our body. It is very important for our body. So we must drink at least 8 glasses of water every day. So it is very important for our body. Next, cloth. Okay, we all wear clothes. So clothes cover our body. They protect us from heat, cold and rain. So clothes protect us from dust and dirt. Clean and well ironed clothes help us look good and presentable. So clean and ironed clothes look good and presentable. So we wear clothes according to the weather or season. We wear the clothes according to the weather and season. So we wear cotton clothes in the summer. So cotton clothes keep us cool. We get cotton from plants. So we wear woolen clothes in winter. Okay. Woolen clothes keeps us warm. The sweaters. We wear in the winter are made of wool. We get wool from sheep. So, summer we wear which clothes, ma? Cotton clothes. So, winter? Woolen clothes. So, cotton clothes, our body helps cool, and woolen, it gives heat. Okay, next. When going out in the rain, we wear raincoats and gumboots. We also carry one umbrella. The raincoats we wear rainy season are made synthetic. These clothes dry up quickly. So children wear special clothes to school. These special clothes are called uniform. This is uniform. I'm wearing uniform. Yes, I wear uniform. So some children also wear special clothes to the school. So these are called uniform. These uniform, each school is different. For example, this is our school uniform. So another school sir, another uniform sir, so is there. Okay ma'am. Next.
Completed. So all of you once again read ma. Okay ma. Thank you. Have a nice day.